much for this?
That's a nice one. Well, we're asking 2,000.
2,000.
Yeah, it costs new like $4,000.
How much for 5?
10,000.
Well, come on, can't you give me a break? I'm gonna buy 5 of these.
How much would you offer me?
How about 7,000? 7,000.
Let's make it 9.
9?
You got a deal.
Hey.
Hi, Mrs. Weinlever. How are you?
Good. How are you doing, David?
I'm doing great. I'm supposed to meet your husband.
Cool. Nice camera.
Oh, thanks.
He's happy to see me.
Very happy to see you, as always.
Come on in. Could I get you a cup of coffee?
Oh, that'd be great. Can I get some cream and sugar, please?
Yeah, absolutely.
Thanks.
He's out here somewhere.
This doesn't bother you, does it?
I don't know.
Good.
Are you making like a day in the life of David?
Yeah, kind of. It's just a new toy. You look great.
Thank you much. You look great too.
Oh, thanks.
Uh-huh. He's over there. Honey?
David.
Oh, hello, David.
How you doing, sir?
I'm good. Sorry.
Do you want me to give you some privacy?
Oh, no, I'm fine. I'm just going to wait for it. How you doing?
Great.
This is the, what is this? This is the camera
this
you're
is
in.
This is the webcam.
Oh,
yeah.
Wow, that's it, huh?
Yeah, it's a great thing.
Digital.
All digital, 3-chip. It's oh, state of the art.
And how much did it cost us?
Well, for the whole package, it's going to be about $25,000, which was a great deal. I mean, they wanted $37. I talked them down, and you're such a great customer of mine. You know,
$25,000 for this is like a security system. But wait a second, let me just get this straight. We're talking about a system that I can anywhere in the U.S.
Anywhere in the U.S. Anywhere in the world.
Really?
You can access a security system anywhere. That's the great thing.
And it's sort of like a nanny cam where I could see what's going on.
It's even better than a nanny cam. You can put these cameras up in your trees if you're worried about security in the back, in the front, whatever it takes.
Let me tell you what I'm worried about. You saw my wife.
Yeah. Yeah. It's looking great. You're a lucky man.
Yeah. Listen, I think she's, I think she's seeing something. What
really?
I'd like to do, let me just tell you what I want to do. I'd like to set this camera system up so I can view any bedroom, okay? I can see who's coming and going in my fucking house. Do you understand what I'm saying? Can
yeah.
we do that?
Yeah, completely. Absolutely.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, thank you very much.
I'm getting ready to fire up some burgers. Would you like to have a burger with us?
Well, you know what? Actually, I have some work to do.
Yeah, he's working.
I'm sorry.
To do. You know, this is really. But thank you, baby. You look lovely.
Thank you. Thank you very much for the offer.
She cannot know that I've set up a system in the house to do everything she does. You understand what I'm saying?
I understand.
All right, honey.
You have my word.
We'll be right there. Okay, let's. Why don't we set it up, baby?
Mr. Weinlever, please. It's David again. Hello, sir. Yeah, I'm in the living room. Okay, you see me? There you go. Okay, now I want you to use the arrow keys, and that'll help you maneuver the camera around the room. So go to the left. There you go. Keep on going. You got me? Keep on going. Okay, now I want you to use the F4 key. That'll zoom you in, so you'll be able to zoom right in on me. Got it? Perfect. Now I'm going to walk around the room. Just use the arrow keys. Get familiar with it. And if you want to get a whole view of the room, use F5. That'll zoom you back out to a normal place. There you go. There you go. Now pan down and I'll come right to you. No, other arrow key. Yeah, there you go. Perfect. There you go. Okay, I'm going to go up to the bedroom now. All right, call you in a second. Mr. Weinlever, please. It's David. Mr. Weinlever? Can you see me? Yeah, I'm in the bedroom. Got it? All right.
David?
Okay.
What you doing?
Hi. We're just putting in a remote control system. So you can sort of work all the lights, stereo equipment, everything. That's by a push of a button.
It's gonna be really convenient, huh?
Yeah, it is.
Can I talk to you about something?
I probably got a lot of work to do.
It's pretty important. I don't really know how to say this, but I find myself terribly attracted to you. Terribly so. And I don't know. I don't know what to do about it. And
well, here.
I'm sort of unhappy in my marriage. And what are you looking at?
Nothing. Very, very flattered.
What do you do? What's that bubble do?
It's for the remote control system, for the lights and for the television stereo, the whole thing. Yeah, it's crazy what they can do nowadays, Mrs. Weinweaver.
excuse me.
Take your time.
Hello?
Honey, what are you doing?
I'm just paying some bills and, you know, taking care of some things. What are you doing?
Are you trying to tell me you're not in the bedroom with the workman?
What? How do you know?
Why do you wear clothes like that?
What the fuck is going on here?
What?
What the fuck is this thing?
I just spent a
what
couple
the fuck
hours
is it?
It's for the lights.
Can he see me? Is that what's going on? Is he fucking spying on me? Are you kidding me? Are you doing this to me? You son of a bitch. I'm going to show you. I'm going to show you. I'm going to give you something to look at. Come here. You know what I